But the shit is same damn thing. Got niggas paying top dollar at the holler.
Hey, yo. Today is day 2 of Broccoli Fest. And the lineup for today should be Brent Faiyaz. That's the main person I'm so excited to see. And then they did give an update. Jasmine, or we don't know yet. Hopefully, Jasmine Sullivan and Lil Uzi supposed to perform today since they didn't get to perform yesterday, I guess. We'll see. Hopefully. Because I was really excited to see Jasmine Sullivan, but that didn't end up happening, but it's okay. So today's lineup is Brent Faiyaz, Kodak Black, Lola Brooke, Mariah the Scientist, Des Dior. Who else?
Mariah the Scientist.
I already said Mariah the Scientist.
Ashoka.
Oh, Ashoka, another African artist. And yeah, the other ones, we'll look at it again, but yeah, that's all I have for today. This morning when we woke up, Parsha's digital camera wasn't working yesterday, so she went to go get batteries for it, and it ended up the problem ended up being her battery wasn't like working, or it was just dead. So we figured that out today. She put the batteries in, and now we're gonna have digital photos, and I feel like my fit will go perfect with the digital photos. But Precious more so wanted her digital photos for her her outfit for yesterday. But yeah, I'm about to start getting ready. I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face. Y'all did see that yesterday. I'll see y'all later once we're ready.
We got to say bye-bye-yo.
Bye-bye-yo.
To the love of my life. I haven't found that person yet, too.
Bye-yo. Don't cry, oh. I need him to handle.
I like to run the streets with this dog. Guys.
When you live in hell, what's up? Follow me. They're pretty, your face ain't pretty, but your character dirty.
What's in? Shut down.
Sorry. What you say? What?
Her face is like a bunch of us.
If I ever tell you about Maxine, you have to say I don't know what I know, but
Alright, y'all, so we are ready. This is my fit, period. Yeah. We're about to head out. We're actually about to take our photos downstairs, and after we do that, we will be heading to Broccoli Fest. And you already know, I'm gonna get y'all some footage on my phone while we're there. Let's show Precious's fit. She's eating up. Yeah. You wanna show them out here or in here?
Oh, that's it.
All right. Look at that. Oh, sneak peek. She already eating. Okay. So this is Precious's fit. Eating down. Yeah, let's see where. Period. So let me give y'all a rundown on where my items are from. Cause you know I'm gatekeep over here. We don't do the gatekeeping. Alright, also my shades are from Giant Vintage. My earrings are from En Route. The other ones that you seen in the day one clip from Sally's Beauty. They're stainless steel. My pants are from Jaded London. They're jorts. And then my shoes are from, I think it's called Tonga Pula. And then, my necklace is from En Route as well. And yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, Matu on the hair, my friend, she ate up. Y'all look at it. Y'all wanna see the design? Let me show y'all. I did not show y'all yesterday. But look at it, y'all. She ate down. Don't tell her nothing. Go book with her. Don't play. Do not play. And then nails, of course, again from the Nail Fairy. And yeah, we will see y'all later. Bye, y'all.
update, y'all. Tell me why we arrived, but we arrived with the rain. Did I put our window up? Yeah.
I did?
Yeah. Oh. Y'all, now me think I ain't put the window up, but we arrived with the rain. It don't give. It can't rain back to the car. Like, it was drizzling. We was like, okay, we cute. It's gonna be drizzling. A couple steps further, it started pouring. And my fan is drenched.
They already said Uzi and Jasmine's not performing. They said, unfortunately, Uzi and Jasmine won't be performing at the event.
Hey, boo. Y'all, so we're officially missing Jasmine and Uzi. I mean, no hate to Uzi fans. I love the old Uzi, but I didn't really care for Uzi, if I'm being honest. But I fuck with Uzi's music. I always fuck with his music. It's hot. Well, I'll see y'all in the crowd.
A new step. He's not hot.
I don't know the words.
is, but I know the song.
You said I'm funny, I got it. I did it without an album. I did it without an album.
That's the only part I know. Hold on, wait a minute.
When I got the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Okay. When I got the new Ferrari, headed rest in peace. Headed rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. And I'm so big, can't even fit in a spot. You ain't talking about my niggas and what you talk about. It's moving silence, and nigga, I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word. I don't say a word with all my mind. Now I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished? When I bought the ass of mine, y'all thought it was raining? Flossing on it.
And the biggest one is me. He got all of these little bitches, and the biggest one is me. Keep a mug up on my face, I know they trying to get to me. I don't be fucked up by nothing, boy. I just smoke a weed.
Hit Mercedes, bouncing free cars. I know this nigga's worse off. Maybe my sense of reality is turned off. Who the fuck knows? I just made songs. Who am I to tell us how this shit goes? It's sarcasm, by the way. Who said it's only the best? Sometimes I wanna beat your ass.
But you know I won't do that. No, you know I won't do that. Yeah.
I swear the fame ain't changed shit but mine. You see the body, can you think a nigga one more time? Is it good? What is this shit?
Trying to get my papers checked, girl. Don't give my
That's on me. My hot nigga check my degrees. Throw my bitch my teeth. One came through it like three. Fake bro like 10. Buddha came through with the E. Rolling all night. Session at 3.
Stop! I can't do no talk. I was just fucked up, leave my back up, right back, bitch, keeps, let's fuck. Pussy ain't need to stop. I was just fucked up,
getting my back up.
Now, let's go. Can't call, bitch, ooh, it's a Friday.
I get my money in 5 ways.
I'm in the driveway, diamonds on me like Zimbabwe. Bitches on me like Beyonce. All black, boy, like I'm Chance.
Niggas is Blase, Blase.
I get that bread, I don't parlay.
Make you nuts, that's a nail change. will not be off my square. I don't think I'm smart as I'm too well. Is it cause I whip so fast you don't see no fuss? Is it cause I bitch so mad she blew you off? All of the things they want, I don't know why they want it. They don't wanna give you time to heal. It's gonna be your job for real.
Just fucking, I ain't nothing at the same time. like I said.
Always became the same way, and I strained and changed.
finna out it on my lips, dog. All you bitches do Pilates when you're rich, dog. So if she can pop a squat, then that's a rip ball. Keep it CDG, y'all niggas rip, dog. Your nigga better think that he don't love you. That nigga match his figure with some joy. If it ain't this heat, it's me. New world, who blows? Got a bad bitch with long clothes. You shoot movies, not photos. She ain't in it for the fame. Nobody know her name.
would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? Damn, my age is
reflection.
A stage that's not for my age.
It's
reflection. Living in the best dog, this shit might drive you mad. Celebrating big stuff, but this life shit ain't all bad. Bloody, bloody murder,
I've
got
no second chances. It's fun, just do.
Thank you.
From the festival, like
for like 15, 20, 30 minutes,
like a good almost a cool hour. We
arrived at what time is it right now?
11:55, yeah, basically an hour, baby. And we ain't catch y'all up. I'm sorry, but guess what happened to Precious today? Like,
we met Aaliyah Core,
period.
Pictures
popping up right here,
then. As Ashoka was making his way through the streets and cities of all these people, I saw him and I ran. And he gave me the mic.
And he gave Precious the fucking mic. And if y'all don't believe her, I was there to witness it. So I don't care. And y'all will see it on YouTube.
And I was trying to like record y'all, but like when you in the moment, your phone
yes,
not
bro.
Like.
I was so pissed that I couldn't even get the moment.
Hopefully Broccoli Fest so has shocked. It on YouTube.
They should have it. They
if
always
they don't,
have
I'm
it.
Gonna be sad.
But y'all, like, I was really trying to record it in the moment, but it was just like, it was like in the moment type thing.
Yeah.
I was like, yo, this is not real. He was like, so he was running through the crowd. He was like, and then Precious was right in front of him. So he was like this, silent, just letting her talk. She was going in with the lyrics. But yeah, I lost my voice, as y'all can tell. But we're going downstairs to take her pictures, and I guess y'all can see that process, because why not? I mean, we haven't even showed y'all the process of taking photos yesterday and earlier today. We took some during the day. I like my day photos. I'm not taking night photos because I am out of it. I done built calf muscle. Like, please.
I don't know. I'm a nighttime girl. Like, daytime is cute and all. They're cute. Don't get me wrong. But nighttime, they add a little
spice. They eat more.
They add a little spice.
Eat more. Okay, awesome. Let's go. Oh, before we go, let me give y'all a room tour. Are we doing MTV Cribs?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. Okay, I'll be right back. Our stay where we were staying for the 2 days for our 2 days of Broccoli Fest. All right, y'all. So this is the entrance after you walk in, and then when you come in, here's the bathroom. So they have like a big mirror with the little lamp, you know, to show your face. Then they have the sink, and then right here is the towel shelf. And then they have a shower. Yeah, a stand-up shower. It's real cute. You have the little shower head at the top, and then the little shower. The handheld shower. Damn, can't even talk, y'all. Then when we come out, they have this little station where you can make your coffee, complimentary water, then the cups and wine glasses. And then the fridge is down here, y'all. The only thing we had in here was water. I had my waffles in this room 2 days ago. Now we have the closet where we had our outfits set up. You know, they have a flat board, an iron safe, hangers. There was robes on these, but we were then we move past the little bar area. They have the mirrors, so pretty, nice and big, make you see your outfits, see how you're looking, yeah. And then they have this, so this is basically the shower but closed off. They have this little design. You called it something. What was it called?
Some type of Roman.
Yeah, some type of Roman art. Yeah, I thought you knew the original.
No, it kind of looks art. Like Aphrodite and stuff.
Okay. Then you come over here. They fixed up our bed before we left. So we have the nice big old bed, the queen bed. And they have the LED lights, you know, giving the room a vibe. And then, oh yeah, I forgot to show y'all the green wall, the green grass, fake grass wall. I thought this was my favorite part about the room. I feel like it's cute. And then you come over here, it's just a window where we was making our TikToks, taking photos. I have my brushes drying over here. Yeah, it's a nice view, I guess, if you want to show them. I guess, I mean, it's a little cute or whatever. You know, not really seeing it for it, but. Yeah, and then we have the TV, the little desk area. You know, where our stuff is placed in. Yeah, y'all, that's basically it. And thank you for visiting our Rocky Fest crib. Toodaloo!
Good morning, y'all. It is Monday, July 17th. And it's currently 9:55 a.m. On Mondays, I have English class. I'm in class right now. But yeah, we're not going to get into that. Anyways, today is the day we leave. Our checkout time is 12, so we'll be leaving soon. Precious is currently packing up. I'm packed up a little bit, but I have a few things that's out that needs to go in my bag. And yeah, I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I'll see you guys another time. I'm not sure when that will be, but I'll see y'all soon.